Okay, day 42. Michael Flynn is about ready to exit the courtroom. He pled guilty on a 10-page plea agreement. He has read his rights by Judge Contreras just a few moments ago. We believe he is not going to be held in custody. We believe he's going to be released here out the 3rd Street entrance in just a few moments at Federal D.C. Courthouse. We want to ask him questions. We believe that McCabe threatened his son with a prosecution. We'll see if that's true or not. I doubt he'll be able to talk because of Rule 37B in the federal procedures, but we'll see if he is going to answer that question. Many times in these situations, people in the last second have plans of pleading not guilty, but in the last moments when they're threatened, they break and they sign a plea agreement. That certainly seemed to be the demeanor of Michael Flynn in the courtroom.